dogmatic fashion. They do not know the extent to which NASA's lying. They can't wrap their curved mind around the flat horizon. It isn't that surprising when they kill they got a license to utter fallacies like Neil deGrasse Tyson. Saying the earth is pear-shaped, what you freebasin? You are just an actor, clown, frontman, Freemason. Tilting your earth 23.4 degrees. Even you would sit, sit, sit. Now you're on your knees. Belating these demons.
And God said, let there be a firmament in the midst of the waters, and let it divide the waters from the waters. And God made the firmament, and divided the waters which were under the firmament from the waters which were above the firmament, and it was so.
Praise him, all ye stars of light. Praise him, ye heavens of heavens, and ye waters that be above them, waters that be above them, waters that be above them.